Zara Phillips helped Great Britain win a team silver medal in the eventing competition at Greenwich Park today. Team GB's brave gold medal challenge ultimately came up short as European champions and Olympic title favorites Germany took gold, with New Zealand clinching bronze. Tina Cook's a shout jumping round she had just one time fault meant Britain secured second place and gave Britain its 18th Olympic post-war eventing medal alongside her teammates of Zara, who lives in Cheltenham, Nicola Wilson, William Fox Pitt and Mary King. Zara said, "I messed up and had to get on with it. He is a good jumper but he could get out of where I put him, even the best jumpers can't do that. It was my fault not his. I didn't knock any other."